Hey. Hey. Hey, look, this is why I be my fucker. I gotta pull these voices up and put my motherfucking head. Telling me not to go to bed, like, yeah, motherfucker, that bed be death. But yeah, you don't know why the fuck I set up power on this motherfucking quest of trying to be the best, of which I do. But nah, motherfucker, there's something I will never understand, is why you wanna be like me when I don't wanna fucking be like you, nah. So sick to death of my mind fucking playing all these games. Like, I've already had enough girls doing that same type of motherfucking shit. So don't need my own fucking brain trying to tell me that I'm fucking wrong for doing all the bad shit that I go out upon all these nights out. Yeah, motherfucker, don't really care if my ex find out, cause nah, the only way that I see is I've only got two exes that I rock with, and that's a 19XX, motherfucking know what I say, when I sit there and feel best rest. I don't know why these pricks wanna test me, cause nah, motherfucker, you're thinking a motherfucker like me don't even give a single fuck, and motherfucker, you all the way fucked up, for real. You all the way fucked up, thinking that I don't give a fuck. Like, yeah, cool. Sit there, gonna be dissing me, and then what? They punch you up out of your fucking little face. Like, yo, sitting there thinking that you're gonna be a bad man out up in this place. Like, nah, allow that shit, cause I am always gonna be the fucking great ape.